Oh! This book should have what Erin needs. That hurts. Oh, I got it.
Thank you.
Welcome back. I finished translating that book. It was a tough one, I must admit. I finished that bed cover I was making. Did you see it? I thought I did a really good job. You'll let me know what you think, won't you? The flower bed is so full of life now that all those flowers have started blooming. If we're going to be living here for a while, I suppose we should make it a bit more homely. I know. A few ornaments is what we need. Do you think you could find anything like that? Yes, Erin? So, this is what you want me to translate? All right, leave it to me. I remember being really shocked when I first saw you, Erin. You were wearing an Athosian military uniform and were covered in blood. I couldn't just leave you in that condition. I knew you were going to die if I left you there. I didn't care about which side you were on. I called for help and we brought you back to my house. I was so worried about you. I've got...
Got some flesh going spare? Well, it's you. I'm going to throw this in as well. Well, I'll buy that for this cat. What can I do for you? Here's what's in stock today. That will cost you this much. Was there something else you wanted? Choose a way to forge. So, seems that went well. Choose a way to forge. Was there something else you want? Farewell. What can I do for you? Well then, the hand. Was there something? Was there something there?